I love art when there is no safety net, when there's no sketching or erasing. It's just the challenge of grabbing a ballpoint pen and seeing what happens.